If you received an error and Dash has stopped working, try the following. Close and restart the Oculus app on your PC computer. If that doesn't work, restart your computer and reinstall the Oculus app. If you're experiencing problems or errors with your sensors, make sure they're connected to a USB 3.0 port and your USB drivers are up to date. If you're experiencing problems with your headset, make sure your graphics card and computer are up to date. And check to ensure that your Rift S is connected to your dedicated graphics card. If you're experiencing problems with your graphics card, make sure your graphics card is installed, up to date, and enabled. For more information, visit our support site.